enabled.
I thought I clicked the upgrade. Okay, side island time. Where's all my power going? Alright, yeah. This again. See how everyone's max upgrades are going. Also, we got all yellowish colors, yellow reddish colors for this. Oh, right, you know. Well, let's see. This should almost be done. Reclaim that, and then join those guys. There we go. Outside max is T3 and... this actually works. That I have some slight power problems. Okay. Okay.
Okay, this might be a bit of a harsh one. Okay, also, how much E am I spending on all that? Probably way too much. That's a really expensive P-gen, by the way. Okay, 5,000 mass. How expensive is a normal T3 P-gen again? Okay, 3,000 mass. So, not that bad. Only the power requirements are slightly bad. Negative 4,000 E. Excuse me? How much more expensive? It's the same cost. Same cost for the exact same benefit. Yeah, I don't know. Alright, yeah, I also forgot that I'm Seraphim, so I definitely have the great opportunity of having Zekus that look exactly like my ACU with my UI mod because. Yeah, because why not? Speaking of who already has Zekus. Okay, so. Other people already have their quantum gateway out. And if that guy is a phantom, then God help the phantoms. Okay, that max upgrade is almost done. Someone's definitely better prepared for this than me. But hey, I got the benefit of, I don't know. Knock another. There we go, another mass knocked off. See, I'm getting cheap Zekus. And I definitely need something to spend my mass on. When's the reveal? 12 minutes. That's another 30 mass knocked down, but once again, not really doing that much. Like, also, that's also just another 38 mass down. I'm overflowing mass by a lot, and I'm all only innocent. Alright. Give me a bunch of those. I still got mass to spend. It's hilarious. Suddenly using my mass, hooray! Alright. Yeah, just a defensive nuke. I can believe it. Just like the founding fathers intended. Yeah, pretty much. Also, since I get e-storage from whatchamacallit, from Rast Zekus, might as well go there. Get that SMD loaded ASAP. I'm starting 800 mass. I don't know, that seems a bit much. Was my first anti-nuke loading? Not at all is the answer. Which is about the answer I was expecting. Halfway, a little bit less than halfway. I mean, people have already built stuff from their dry dock or whatever you want to call it. Alright, yeah. T3 ships. So T3 ships Don't count. Yes, I'm using stealth gens that do pretty much nothing for me, but... whatever, right? Oh, shit. I'm next to the other phantom, I'm kind of fucked. Please don't be dark red, please don't be dark red, please don't be dark red. Also, strats. Can't fit more sheets down there. Okay, Weinboy and Winter. Please don't be, please don't be. Oh, Weinboy and Cthulhu. Alright. Just unstalled, I guess. Now, you know what?
Strategic launch detected.
And there's the new one. Guess who built SMD? Also guess who just nuked their own navy. I'm literally not getting any help. The fuck is this? The fuck is this? Alright, yeah, I'm up against the 100 rated guy. Fair enough. See about that paladin mark, yeah. Hey, you lost your HQ. Have fun building a new one. Oh, that's a Tempest. Honestly, that's about what I expected. I'm surprised no one else has made. Oh, South has finally made a move. And I'm getting swamped by Tempests. Not looking great. You know, by now I would kinda prefer a little bit of help. You know, just ever so slightly a little bit of help. There we go, that's the little health. Thank you. Hey, that's explosive. Get your fingers off there. Ah, oh, that's not a tempest. Okay, yellow is apparently helping out the phantoms. I mean that's the gist of it. We kill them, the game's over. And I was kinda hoping for a fast last game of the stream. And suddenly I have the mass to actually produce at my peak. Okay, never mind. Yeah, this phantom game was a bit unfair. Having, like, the two lowest rated players be phantom. Oh. There we go, submerged tempests. Okay, it's taking a little longer than expected. Also, the south is looking... Well, the south just got bombed to hell. Good call, but also a few too many tempests for my liking. Oh wait, I can straight up just reclaim it. Cthulhu just died, so that was the other phantom, and
strategic launch detected.
And that's a nuke that's headed for them. Yeah, congrats. Yeah, this game is pretty much over. But hey, I got 100k mass in reclaim.
Strategic launch detected.
it was a bit much stacked. As to what I'm building, well, I had all those hives building Zekus, which, you know, see, you can see how many Zekus that amounted to, and also all of this, so yeah, that's what I was, why I was super mass stalled. It could have killed me, but it didn't.